Ito na po ang mga magpapagod mamaya. Isa pa po ang ano. Ay, huwala po ito. Pasok ito mamaya.
Tulip.
Ay nagsisilbing tagahanga lang namin po kayo. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jober Huy Mali, representing Barangay Manggahang Pintogo, Quezon, na nag-iwan po ng mga kasagang hindi basto, ngunit katotohanan lamang po. Di bali nang tawagin kaming mga banglang bato-bato kesa naman sa lalaki at babaeng gumagamit ng pinagbabawal na bato. Mali, happy fiesta! Barangay Kawayanin! tanong po sa inyong lahat. Kung si Eva ay maganda, at si Adan ay malakas, kaming mga bakla, may ganda na, may lakas pa, mga agaw pa ng lakas. Ako po sa Greening Aral Jose, but tonight, please do allow me to stand by the name of Yuki Mamumuntok. Malagingan po lang isang katanungan, buntis po ba ako sa inyong pangil? Yun din po ang aking tingin. Maraming salamat po. pong mamamatay at wala rin pong masusugan ng bahay. Dahil ang hiling lamang po ng baklang nasa inyong harapan ay masigabong palakpakan na may kasama hiyawan. Simplicity is beauty, and being simple is truly remarkable. What a glamorous, spectacular evening, fans, beautiful people of Barangay Kawahari. This is your favorite Batang Kontisera, who truly are the way, Barangay Dulong Bayan, Bitogo, Quezon. My name is Zaira Veronica Arroyo Labor, 40 years old stunner. At bago ko po isa nilang aming sulok ng tagdato ito, nais ko lamang po mag-iwan ng isang kasabihan. Hindi po bastos, hindi rin po nakakatawa. Ngunit isa lamang po makatotohanan na sa mabubuti nilang balat, dibdib na malaki, na pinagpiyepesta ng grupo ng mga kalakihan. Ngayong gabi, ating pong baruhin ang pamantayan ng kagandahan. Sexy ng ilan, ganda ng karamihan, tatapatan, papantayan, at minsan pa nga po'y hihigitan ng baklang batang nasa inyong harapan. Na bata man po ako sa inyong paningin, huwag niyong malitin. Dahil sa ganitong uri ng patimpalak, may baklang baktang tatatak. Once again, I'm your candidate number 4. Happy Fiesta, Barangay Kawayanin, and mark my number.
Hello.
Never ever confuse my attitude and my personality, because my personality is me and my attitude depends on me. For always believe the man has been part of history, but you can bend history aside. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Raisa Santos Inario, 19 years old, stunner. But tonight, please to allow me to stand by you. Ang babae niyo sa inyo na pong napanood sa ABS-CBN at gumanap bilang si Cassie Lugong. Bakit hindi po ninyo sabay-sabay palakpakan at sigawan si Miss Francine Villas? Francine Diaz na nag-iiwan ng isang kasabihan, hindi lahat ng masarap ay pwede nang tikman. Kung sure, huwag ako iba na lang. Thank you.
Thank you. Ani.
Have. Hooray! Pwede po bang maglambing ng isang masigabong palakpakan na may kasamang sigawan? Thank you so much. I may not be that prettiest nor the sexiest candidate you've seen for tonight. But I always believe that simplicity is beauty. And being simple is truly remarkable. Good evening, Ma'am, Sir, Barangay Kawayanin. This is Mother on Facebook. You can share, you can like, and also don't forget to add. But tonight, since this is a pageant, please allow me to stand by the name, the one and only, your Miss Universe 2013, Miss Ariella Arvida. Ariella na nagsasabing, life is too short, so live life to the fullest. Thank you so much. On the roll panel, mark my number, because I'll be right back. Thank you. Who knows among us will be the Cinderella of this night? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am the Basal Harmon, 22 from Barangay. Hi, Masaya. This costume takes inspiration by the majestic globes and lights underwater. Moreover, this is a race and awareness that we should protect our ocean. We should protect it at all costs. Once again, under candidate number 7, saying I love the most. Thank you. I'm sick of
My name is Mela Marie Macaulay Madrigal, 25 years of age, and hailing all the way from the land by the bay, Barangay Pag-asa, Pitogo, Quezon. But tonight, please do allow me to stand by the name of your one and only, the gorgeous, the pretty, and the sexy, the girl who has the heart of Mr. Cian Lim, your Chinita Princess, Miss Kim Chu. Miss Kim Chu po na nag-iiwan ng kasabihang, mahirap mabuhay nang walang love life. Pero mas mahirap mabuhay nang walang hanap buhay. And tonight, I'm wearing the national costume, which gives significance to Paru-Paru Festival of Dasmariñas, Cavite. Maayong gabi sa inyong lahat.
Thank you. resident from Boston, the New World. And welcome, Mr. Distance, all.
Again, congratulations, contestant number 4, our 4th runner-up. Next, our 3rd runner-up, baka mas team Harvey. Okay, may we call on Mr. Jerome Corporal and Mrs. Avilos to award the sash. And the crown. Okay, our 3rd runner-up is contestant number 7. Congratulations! Our 2nd runner-up is candidate number 3! The award with the sash and the crown may be called on Mr. Maduro Rio Romano. Kawayanin 2023. At ang hindi matatawag ay ang Miss Kawayanin 2023 First Runner-Up. Okay. To award the sash, bouquet, and crown, may we call on Mr. Jerome Corporal, Mrs. Avilos, Maruan Rio Romano, EJ Rodriguez, and Rowena Valiente, our honorable judges. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for a wonderful night. Again, thank you so much sa mga judges, sponsors, at sa mga nag-stay. Okay, huwag na natin itong patagalin pa. Our Miss Gay Kawayani 2023 is no other than candidate number!
Walang ganon?
Candidate number 8! picture taking with the SK Tagawas.
Ikasha.
Ate Judy, Ate Ine. Okay, picture daw kasama kami lahat.